That's why you wear chemical gloves.
Filling up the real quick here with some Gramoxin. So you do half Gramoxin, half water. This pipe holds 15 gallons, so you gotta fill that thing up three times and you got the perfect full. Wash the chemicals off. Just send it on down the line. Done. And it's only 4 o'clock, so I'm gonna take my truck home, see if somebody can come bring me back the tractor so I can take the tractor home. The barn, then I'm gonna disker and disk around the other field. I already disked around this field yesterday. Dry land's wilting pretty bad. Go show you. The more it wilts towards the end, the more fruit it has, because it doesn't have enough strength to keep it wet. But look at all these bolls over there. Leaves are hanging down, looking like they're gonna die. Didn't make all the top fruit, but I think it'll have made enough to where it'll make a good crop. So hopefully I'll make about a bale for the acre on the dry land. That'll be awesome.